We are so much grateful to the court for upholding the fundamental human rights. And the decision of the court stipulates that the electoral commission will have to finish me. That means that the court has granted my plea, that the electoral commission will have to furnish me with the document and lodge them at the registry of the court within 30 days. That is upon payment of the 1,500 cedis. So all in all, we are just happy that the court has granted our plea, and we want to encourage all citizens of Ghana to activate the right information, to the Right Information Act, and also to request for more information from the public. We are going to apply for the judgment, the full text of the judgment, and upon advice from my lawyers, until we get the judgment, this is what we have to say for now.